Hello guys and gals, and welcome back to more Super Mario Sunshine. In the last episode we did the 30 blue coins of Gelato Beach, and this episode we're going to be doing the ones at Pinna Park. Now, these ones are considerably easier in my opinion, but I do get lost, I'm not going to lie, so I cut a lot. So, I hope you guys enjoy. I'm not sure what I'm going to put in this, I haven't really decided yet. So yeah, I'm sorry for any of those who enjoy my commentary. It'll be back after a nice episode, so hope you guys stick with me. By the way, there's multiple episodes in this, so just choose one and have a good time, alright? See you guys later.